The end. Oh, oh, jeez.
What in the world?
This started out good.
How long does this go on for?
This is like really freaking crappy porn over here. It's peekaboo porn.
Is it gonna repeat?
Yeah.
It's probably a loop. If I were to guess.
Crazy.
If I were to make an assumption.
I probably should have actually synced it there. Oh.
Is this being picked up by the microphone? It's probably pretty loud actually. There we go. That's better.
Okay.
That'll help you sync it up, all the noise.
Yeah. Studios.
There's some hand-drawn stuff right there.
Can we move on, though? Yeah. Wow, this face is so emotional, so, I just can't even do it.
So what is the voice for this face, Andrew?
Yes, sir, you wish to see me?
Really?
Sit down, James.
We're doing this again.
Yep.
Letting up smoke, the man wavers to the window. Oh, waves to the window, sorry. I read that article of yours about organic food.
What?
Oh, did you like it?
I liked it, but the people didn't.
Did you have another assignment for me then?
I want you to write me a ghost story about the Holloway Mansion. Their eldest just died, and I've paid the police off so you can explore the place.
Wow, that's not shady at all. What? Wait, the eldest just died, but you had to pay the cops to get in?
What?
I guess he died under.
Yeah, he had to have died under suspicious circumstances. Okay.
Oh, like it's still under investigation.
Wait, ghost stories there.
Ghost stories there.
The taxi is already downstairs. I want you by my, or I want it by my desk by tomorrow.
A puff of smoke signals you to the floor or to the door. Shit, I can't read this shitty
really
like cursive text.
Writing.
Bring an umbrella.
An umbrella or something. I hear it rains down in Haven quite often.
Oh, well.
What the crap?
You know where you're... Wait, what is that? I can't even fucking read this.
Yeah, do you know where you're taking me?
You know where you're taking me? Yes, sir. You've ever been to Haven?
So I guess we're assuming this is another person.
Yep, I'm a driver, I guess. yes, I dated someone who lived around there.
Didn't work out?
Didn't it work... Or wait, whose fucking voice is this? Oh, yeah.
That's
didn't it work out?
That's why I broke up with him.
It lasted 3 weeks. He was a little bit small. In the hand department.
It didn't work out.
Really?
You're young. Plenty of time to see some tail. Or chase some tail. I can't fucking read this.
This is hard writing
to read.
Really? You guys can't read this?
I get. Wait.
It's
shit.
Gray.
I guess.
Background.
I'm taking a nap if you don't mind. What?
With a puff of smoke, the man drives with your shutters closing in.
God, I can't fucking read this. Okay.
Do you just want me to read it for now?
Here we are. The hallway, Holloway Mansion. Pick me up in a few hours, alright? I was only paid for this leg of the trip. You're on your own. Can't you just...
So why does your driver sound like you're getting ready for the Zeppelin races?
Exactly. Right?
Okay.
Isn't the kind of taxi driver you want? Well, let's get started. I guess I gotta jog to our future. I'm gonna go check out this bloody... What am I wearing? Am I an Eskimo? What the fuck? Enter? Is that blood? Dig a little.
Prodding the ground, you find a human hand leading?
A human hand leading into the ground? Wait.
Yeah, it says leading.
Prodding the ground, you find a human hand leading into the ground. It twinges on its own strings.
Call 911.
If it took like 10 seconds to find that, that's when you should leave.
We're sorry, due to heavy calling, we cannot complete your call at this time.
Oh.
Will you please hang up and try your call later? If your call is urgent, please try again now.
Who's voice acting?
I think they just recorded from the actual phone.
Yeah, it's just probably the generic one, still.
Hello? Sorry, guy. Hopefully they call back. I can't get you out myself. Oh, is this like a dude buried there? Oh, that's good. He's like, oh, no, don't worry.
Oh, leading into the ground.
Yeah.
Okay.
A shovel appears to be recently used.
It's still attached to the arm.
Somebody certainly knows how to dispose of dead bodies. Wow, that's presumptuous. Maybe they... It's just a well. God.
We've been here for like a minute, and we've already found like two bodies or something. Why is he here?
Welcome to the Grand Holloway Mansion. Something is etched into the wood below. Haven police forces will remove trespassers. Well, good thing we bribed those police.
Why don't they remove the bodies?
Yeah, no kidding. Mary Holloway.
There's blood on the ground, and your immediate reaction is to dig deeper.
Yeah. Oh, hey, look, more blood.
What is that? Tomato?
What? Hello, 911? Excuse me, this isn't the right number. I'm not really into this kind of, like, rape porn shit. Could you stop? I guess the story to be told here. What? Wait a second, what? That's what you get out of this? Someone, like, husses on your, like, on your phone, and you're like, there's a story here.
I am tight.
looks really drunk.
Recently drunk.
Or looks recently drunk. Red wine, not my favorite.
Oh, it's red wine.
I'm a Bordeaux kind of guy.
I thought it was ketchup.
Oh, shrooms.
I just thought there was a bottle of ketchup sitting there.
Yeah, I thought that's what it was, too.
Oh, those are shrooms.
Oh, wait, what does this say? The sign reads, please knock before entering. Well, good thing I'm going to climb up the wall.
Fuck that.
Oh.
Who needs to knock?
Don't knock.
No, don't knock.
Well,
I don't want you to knock.
Jerk.
Hello? Who the fuck is this? Who are you?
Well, she answered.
Well, do you have a last name, Death?
Oh, God.
So is this still the same room?
I guess so.
With blood everywhere?
Yeah.
Whoever did this treats blood like paint and walls like paper pages. It's sick.
Okay. Oh, it's an eyeball.
At least the eye isn't moving, is it? No, it's not. This fell off the wall. A splendid rose from my dear Rosie.
What kind of reaction is that? See, like, a bloody eye paint on the wall, and like, at least it's not moving.
It says pretty on the wall, and I'm standing on what happens to read death on the carpet. Good God, what was that? Fireworks? It's just a whole month until the 4th of July. Scared the shit out of me.
Jesus Christ. I don't
think. Wait, so we're in America? Okay.
I don't think this was the intended voice for this game, but no. I think it's better.
Well,
than
if
the
they're not
going to
give him any kind of fucking, like, facial features.
You've improved it.
I can't make out the inscription. It's too broken up.
Jesus Christ, you got the shit out of me.
Ashes from the statue. Must have taken a while to make the powder so fine. What is this door? 4 gems for every memory. Oh, fuck. Why have such security for this place? It looks like I'll need gems to get out. Whatever these memories are. Oh, goody.
Gotta go get them gems.
It's like a key card in Doom. It says Peekaboo. That's the name of the game. I mean, in Real Blood 2. Well, this is the day, all right. If you can hear me, I will find you and put you in jail. I'm not even a cop. Who the fuck? What am I going to do? Write a nasty article about you, Death?
What, yep. What are we?
We're journalists?
Are you?
Is I this? Guess.
What the fuck is going on?
I see red.
I have no idea.
Nothing. Is that the same paint? Is the same
yes,
paintings repeated
thank you.
4 times? Okay. Nice hallway.
Whoa!
That's Alyssa.
This is you. It's all you. Make a good voice. Let's go.
Oh, fuck this shit. It's good to be home.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yes!
Okay, this kid.
I have no idea.
Okay, well, I'm going to go check out the...
I seriously thought it was a boy, though.
It's a little baby.
It is a boy.
I think it's a boy.
Oh, no, I guess that's... No. Okay, I guess it's before all the drunken blood digging shit. Oh, no,
nope.
Someone's still drunk.
You're the one that gets buried. Alyssa.
What is... No, I couldn't read the first one. Okay, I wanted her to play hide and go seek with me sometimes. She never played. I guess that's why she's lost.
Oh, because she's dead? Jesus!
Bitch over here.
Yeah, this kid's a fucking dick.
That's her.
David Holloway. What? My brother always wanted to chase me. That's why he died of lung cancer.
Wanted to get,
God.
Wanted to get close to me.
What? Why bother loving you, brother, then?
This kid's fucking
why
dark.
Bother loving your brother, then? Oh, okay, never mind.
Weren't you making fun of us for not being able to read it?
He married my sister for sex. What, used her just to have some fun? I didn't have to deal with him until he found... me caressing her? He ruined my fun, so I ruined his. Why get married, then?
Wait, did he just say he killed his sister? What the fuck? Who is this kid?
My sister never took care of her cat. Always made me do it. I took care of it very well, I think.
My God.
What? No, what does she have to say about the other
two? I don't
want
to know.
I want to know.
Dark.
This freaking... Oh.
This kid has psychological issues.
Lucius?
Mommy couldn't take me anymore. I never listened to her, never did what she wanted, and yet I was happy. Are mommies really necessary?
Oh, God.
Such a happy face for such horrible words.
Yeah, I was about to say, this kid has, like, the best attitude about everything.
Hooray, murder.
Oh, wow. Dad always held me back. I was too young to get the groceries from the car, too young to lock the door behind me, too young to do adult things.
Like, caress your sister?
I guess that's why I lost our game of hide-and-go-seek. He was too old.
Are you, like, burying family members and playing hide-and-seek with them? Oh, and then forgetting?
No.
Fuck.
I don't forget where I buried them, okay? I make freaking gravestones with...
I own this place. Man. I don't have to fucking knock.
I don't got no fucking knock.
Hey. Oh, it's me. I'm back.
That's confusing.
Who are you?
Wait, yeah, that's especially confusing because that rock wasn't bloody anymore. So if it's this current time, the bloody rock is gone?
Maybe. I guess.
Okay, so did you say your lines?
Yeah, so sorry. Who are you?
You mean the one with the hand?
Oh, I know who you are. You're that gay boy from down the street. We're meant to play hide-and-go-seek.
This kid has a fucking thing about hide-and-go-seek.
I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Why are you so scared?
Get away from me!
Fuck no. You don't have to play if you don't want to. You'll just die. Well, do you want to play?
No.
Well then, let's play another game.
Who are you, fucking Jigsaw?
Yep.
Calm down.
Fuck your shit. Wanna play a game? Thank you for playing Jigsaw.
Oh. Oh.
The sounds are waking.
Wow, this is really awkward. What? What? Are you kidding me? I lost?
Yeah, she just straight killed you since you didn't want to play with her.